A little bit different from the way you always have heard it, but we kind of put a vintage style to it, like kind of make it rock a little bit. Right, Ted?
Right.
Do it. It's a great song, and maybe some of you are as old as I am and can remember that far back, but I love it. It's a song by Jeannie Sigley, and Dottie West did a cover on it. She was one of Jeannie's best friends, and she wanted to honor her by doing the cover on her song. A little song called Paper Mansions. We're going to start cold because I forgot the intro. How about that?
Paper mansion.
address. I've had too many of the kind that don't come through. So don't give me no mention of the walls so near. Only stand until you leave again. Fellow back here behind me. He's been in music since his teen years, and he got really interested early on in the big band sound. He later joined a band and played music with a fellow named Harry Middlebrooks Jr., who's one of the writers of the song Spooky, became a number three Billboard hit in 1968. I met Ronny Coleman, along with Kurt, at the Juwan School of Music, as we so fondly call it. We won't go any further than that. In the 80s, and with Ronnie's encouragement and persistence, and he kept beating me over the head with bricks, he said, you gotta put a band together, you gotta put a band together. So a couple of months ago, we kind of gathered up a few musicians, and we just kind of bounced around a bit, and then just a couple of weeks ago, or maybe less than that, we finalized the membership of the band Vintage, and that's how long we've been together, and we're having a ball, and I think God put us all together for a reason. And we all support each other, we love each other, and we hope you enjoy what we do for you tonight. Yes.
Alicia.
Yes.